collapsed, and the relief efforts are nearly overwhelmed with donations. We'll explain. The news is next.
Bunny inside. Now, stay tuned for your local news.
Next on News 4, the stock market reopens tomorrow morning for the first time since the terrorist attacks. We'll tell you what you can expect. Memorial services are held around the country to remember the victims of those attacks. And a chilling new video shows what it was like at Ground Zero in New York. Those stories and more, plus what you need to know as you head back to work. News 4 at 11 starts now.